everyone, welcome back to my channel and I hope you guys are doing great. So in this video I'll be doing Madam Glam's swatches for you, and this is their new collection which is called Pour Me a Glass for the month of March. So every month they come up with new gel polishes, and this month is about the glass collection, and these polishes do look like glass, and which is amazing, and I can't wait to share with you guys how they swatch. So they have about 12 gel polishes in this whole collection, but here I have 5 of them, so I'm really excited how they're gonna swatch and how they look. And I do want to mention the coupon code for Madam Glam, which is cherry30. If you use my coupon code, you will get 30% off of your order. And also they also have other programs like VIP, pay as you go. All of these things I will put in the description box, you can check it out. And even the link for this whole collection, which is called Pour Me a Glass, which is an amazing name. I really like the name. They pick amazing names for gel polishes and for their whole collection. I really love. So without any further delay, let's do the swatches.
I'm
final swatches of this collection, guys, and as you can see, they do look like glass. They all are 2 coats, and I've cured them for 30 seconds each coat and put a Madame Glam top coat on top. So yeah, they look absolutely amazing. And this is like more like a sheer kind of black. This one is more like a glass bluish, and this one is more like a lavender purple. This one more like a brown, reminds me of like a coffee, and this one is orange. So yeah, they're all 2 coats and they look amazing, and I can't wait to do them on my nails and show you guys how they look on the nails. So I really love what Madame Glam have sent me, and do check them out, and all the links are in the description box for you. So I hope you really enjoyed watching the swatches and the review of this beautiful glass collection from Madame Glam. If you did, then please give this video a big thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already yet. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.